especially because my family don't know how to make it for some weird reason. Which is weird too, because my mother likes knows how to make everything. 6 cents. Tastes like, but the substance is pretty good. Definitely some good stuff. Now, of course, being that it's the American version of Mountain Dew, it's loaded with chemicals, of course, diabetes, heart disease, weight gain, and all that unfortunate stuff. Like all these ingredients. You're talking, I have to go to the counter, but you're talking good, like 10, 20 ingredients. For a soda, and that's a bit absurd. But, see, not so smart nature of the American government. So, anyway, that's the best video.